We investigated exhaled carbon monoxide levels in healthy smokers and in water pipe users in different settings. And the result of the study was that exhaled carbon monoxide levels are much higher in water pipe users than in normal smokers. Well, if we win this award, we could go forward with our research activity here in our institute and investigate different pathways and pulmonary biomarkers in pulmonary patients, mainly in COPD patients.